I'm back at it with another video on YouTube, and today's video I'm gonna be showing you guys how to get this ripped shirt vest that I have right here. Okay. Let me go to the outfit. Where's it at? Is this shit gonna act up? Oh lord, here we go with the shit acting up again. Alright, so let me try one more time. Let me go to a tan jogger's outfit. Take this shit off. Okay, so once you guys got this outfit on, make sure to put the peach foot carrier and the smell like a bitch on under. So you want to go to this, go to your telescope. Okay, so as soon as you do that, you go to the outfit that you just made. Make sure the gas mask glitches on. You had to save that outfit. Okay, what y'all wanna do is I'm just gonna tell you guys this now. So make sure when y'all start up the Titan of a job, either you go outside of your apartment, because if you try inside of your apartment, it won't always glitch off. And if it don't work the first time, you guys get to drop the plate carrier. If it don't work the first time, you guys get to redo this. Make sure you start up a Titan of a job. Okay, so once you're on the job, just start it up. Okay, so the plate carrier don't drop like it didn't for me. You guys gotta restart the mission, so just leave the mission and restart it. I just want to restart it up again. Okay, once the plate carrier drops like this, you want to call your personal vehicle and go to ammunition and save me. Okay, so before you leave this, you want to go to here, go to vest, put on any vest you want to put on. I say the black vest, that's the one I usually do. So, for this one, really you can put whatever band vest you want on. I usually put the white one on, the white and black, because that looks the best. So, make sure you have an earpiece for this part too, because when you do the, crooked cop part, you're going to need the earpiece, so. After you put that on, you just leave the job. Alright, y'all, once you load in the session, go to versus jobs and you want to start up Cookie Cup. Make sure you put on player owned. I mean, I usually put on open and then just invite people, then they join. That's what I say do. What you guys want to do is invite a friend or just wait till people join. Okay, so as soon as he joins, you want to start this. And then you guys want to go to the outfit that I showed you. You don't really have to put the outfit to the first slot like every YouTuber says. Personally, it just matters whatever outfit you want to do it to. So I'm going to do it to the tan one so I can show you guys. So you just keep on going over, going over, going over. Okay, do this outfit. Most viewers will tell you that you have to put the earpiece on, but if you already have it equipped, all you have to do is just run to the ammunition store and just leave this job. Okay, from here you can just leave the job. Okay, once you put your earpiece on, just leave the job, and then, yeah.